please welcome the majestic hometown Budweiser Clydesdales.
Here comes the king. The king of baseball, that is. The iconic song Here Comes the King was written as a Budweiser jingle in 1971. And it's no surprise, when you hear the song, you know it's opening day in St. Louis. Seeing the Clydesdales makes St. Louis natives feel at home. But where do these gentle giants call their home before the big day?
Just 2 hours away from Busch Stadium, baby Clydesdales are taking their very first steps right here at Warm Springs Ranch. And Stan the Man here was one of them.
In Booneville, Missouri lies 340 acres of land known as Warm Springs Ranch, the official breeding facility to the Budweiser Clydesdales. We met the ranch supervisor who takes care of all 70 Clydesdales that live there.
Never had a real job. I've always had a job with horses, and which is neat, you know. And I had the opportunity when I was 21 to come to ask me if I'd like to travel with the Budweiser Clydesdale West Coast Hitch, and I'm like, yeah. And it's kind of all just kept rolling, and here we are in mid-Missouri. Kind of a dream come true. You never thought in your wildest days at 17 or 18 that you'd be, you know, breeding the Budweiser Clydesdales.
John has helped deliver over 500 baby Clydesdales, with each Clydesdale weighing an average of 150 pounds. Yeah, that's only a baby. Full grown, these guys weigh up to 2,300 pounds.
We actually put what we call a full alert onto the mare, and what it does, it calls my cell phone, which gives me the, like, baby's on the way. It's been really good. Oh, good. No, I have a totally different ringtone.
The babies live at Warm Springs Ranch for about a year. After that, they head down to Grant's Farm and on to New Hampshire for training. Once they're 4 years old, they travel with different hitch teams across the country.
You have a lot of satisfaction from the first few hours of their birth to weaning them, and you're working with them and seeing how they progress, and then seeing them out on the hitch, you know, or seeing one of our moms giving birth that was one of our babies.
Clydesdales have been St. Louis natives since the 1930s. And opening day in St. Louis is just as much of a tradition to them as it is to us. For Cardinals Insider, I'm Emily Stevens.